free world. But I wonder, what'll become of you guys if terrorism is the law of nature? You know, you should kill me now, because you don't want us hanging around, know what I mean? If I'm alive, I'll give you a run for your money. Even an assassin like yourself. Better be prepared, because blood must atone for blood. So, which will you choose? Your own country? Or watch our retribution? Your fucking decision.
You thought I was the guy? Okay. Kill him! Or let him live. Oh, what? Oh. What to do? If I let him live, then Japan will take over. If I kill him, Japan will cease to be, I think. I don't know. My trucking decision? Yeah. Kunlan shouldn't win anyway, so. Good choice, everyone. Yeah, he is pretty douchey. Okay, what's this? Where are we? Wait a minute, what's this? Harmon? What? Closed. The blood room is closed. Rip Harmon. We're in Garcine's trailer now. Can we just leave? Set clanging. If someone says it would be a good idea to kill him, you better goddamn kill him just in case. Okay, someone in red is running away from us. Is it Iwazaru? Uh-oh. Oh no, it was Kunlan! Kunlan was Iwazaru all this time. Destroyed in 2014 and attacked by the United States. Man, this shit just got real. At the very end. Got real. Yeah, I can't talk to him. I killed Obi! What? No. Producer Hiroyuki Kobayashi. Story Shinji Mikami. Suda 51. Goichi. And then I'm not gonna read all that. But yeah, this was Killer 7, guys. It's been a rough couple days playing this. I'll show off Killer 8 so I can see how that looks. It looks exactly like Obi? No, not really. But if you say so. What have I done? I destroyed Japan, that's what I did. 2014 isn't over yet. And in the last chapter, it was like December something. Right? December? Or November? So, Japan's... They better watch out. Or if I can watch out, though. I should've went with Nippon. No. Gonna take a long, wet, hot shower. Ooh, muffin. There's a Killer 8. Shanghai, 100 years later. Hey, remember this, guys? This is what we did at the end of the prologue chapter. Gotta shoot his dumb hand, his god hand. Damn it. End beautifully. There we go.
The world won't change. All it does is turn. Now, let's dance.
Written, designed, and directed by Suda51. Yeah! The end? Question mark? Ooh. Oh yeah, but thanks for the follow, Turtle. Thank you for playing Killer 7. I think it might be both, Cookie. Blowing it. Yep, shoot him in the nuts. Oh, I should have. Is he a vampire? No. There's like a whole lot of backstory. Not backstory, but whole lot of plot that you can find, like plot analysis that you can find on Game Facts. Apparently there's like old Harmon, that Harmon and Kunlan sort of like are like the forces of good and evil. And basically like 100 years later, this is gonna repeat itself. Pretty much. I don't know. Killer 6.5. This game concerns. Whatever, I'm not gonna read that. I already fucked up. Wanna play next? Nothing. Probably not. I think this is me done for now. I still have, like, in general, I still have one game to go through, but it's like it's an action RPG, and it's all like silent. Not silent, it doesn't have any voice acting. He thought I was gonna say Killer 7, but no, it's Killer 8. So this is how it starts off, Killer 7, and then when you complete the game, you get Killer 8. Let's see what that's like. Bloodbath. A new personality will awaken. Oh, come on. No. Chrono Trigger. No. You always catch gameplays at the end. I'm sorry. Killua eats Chrono Trigger. I don't know. I don't have Chrono Trigger. I wonder if I can skip all this. Probably not. Yeah, I never finished Chrono Trigger. Oh, I can skip it. Celtic building. So yeah, Killer 8 is much more harder than Killer 7. Most of the characters, besides three of them, take like one shot and they're dead.
You don't want to go any-
Yeah, Shin Megami Tensei Devil Summoner. Raiden Kusunoha versus the Soulless Army. All that. Okay, Harmon's room. Oh wait, I can beat him already. Look at this. Look at this. Now it's really the Killer 8. Look at this guy. He has a Tommy gun. I'm just holding down the button. Reload. Oh yeah, and this is our... That's our photo of the guy they're supposed to capture. Secret of Mana on PlayStation? I don't know. Never played that either. Also, I think... Any smile that you kill with Harmon, you don't get any blood. And also, you can't see the critical points on the Heaven Smiles. Killer 9? There is no Killer 9. Once you complete Killer 8 all the way through, there's another special mode called Hopper 7. And basically, it's only this level. Yeah, you're only able to play this level, and then... let's see. Oh, I don't think I can kill these, right? Oh, I need to be Dan for this. But yeah, Hopper 7 basically replaces all the enemies... Like their heads with grasshopper heads. I have lots of games to play now. Maybe. If you say so.
Collateral shot.
Oh, I was lucky with that one. Dog. It's kind of slow. But yeah, that was pretty much the gist. That looks kind of weird. That's not. But anyways, that's... I'm gonna play much of this just until... Well, I don't need Dan anymore. Just until like the end of this chapter. I can do it. No. I don't know if I can. Oh! Wait. Wait. No. Okay, I should be fine. Yeah, I'll just play through this chapter. Just so we can hear that rave music once more.